First, we will change our square root to power 4. So we have y is equal sine of 2 theta 2 power 1 half. Now we have to use the derivative of function raised to a power. So we have formula x to power n is equal. First we have to take down this power, so we have n times x to power n minus 1. In our case, x is equal sine of 2 theta. And because we have here composite function, so don't forget we will have to find the derivative of this function again. So let's start from the beginning. Y prime is equal, first we have to take down this power, so we have 1 half times, we have to copy this whole expression which is in parentheses, so we have sine of 2 theta, and this sine is raised to power 1 half minus 1. I just used this formula. Times, like I said, we have composite function, so we have to find the derivative of this function. Derivative of sine is cosine, so we have to write times cosine of, and we have 2 theta. And now we have to find the derivative of 2 theta. Is just 2, so it will be times 2. This is equal 2, and 2 we can reduce because we have multiplication here. We can put first cosine of 2 theta, so we have cosine of 2 theta, times we have sine of 2 theta to power negative 1 half. Negative power, it means we have to take down this whole expression, and because we have 1 over 2, we will have in denominator square root of sine of 2 theta. So this is equal, numerator is cosine of 2 theta, and denominator is square root of sine of 2 theta. This is my solution.